Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, take the correct answer in the following. Area of a sector of angle P in degrees of a circle with radius R is A. P upon 180 into 2 pi r, B. P upon 180 into pi r square, C. P upon 360 into 2 pi r, D. P upon 720 into 2 pi r square. So let's start the solution. Now we know that area of this sector of angle theta is equal to theta upon 360 into pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle. And theta the angle of the sector in degrees. Therefore, the area of a sector of angle P in degrees of a circle with radius R is equal to P upon 360 into pi r square. Now this can be written as the area of a sector of angle. This is again equal to P upon 2 into 360 into 2 pi r square. And this is equal to P upon 720 into 2 pi r square. Hence, our option D is correct. Hence, the answer for the above question is D. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.